Hi, my name is Don Stein. I'm a fourth year seminarian at Concordia Seminary St. Louis.
My name is Ted Fisher, and I am studying to be a pastor at Concordia Theological Seminary in Fort Wayne.
My name is Corinne Clausen. My home congregation is Bethany Lutheran Church in Naperville, Illinois. Now I'm currently attending Concordia University in Irvine, California.
Hello, my name is Patrick Randolph. I'm here studying at Concordia Theological Seminary in Fort Wayne.
My name is Jacob Friedrich. My home church is Peace Lutheran Church in Lombard, Illinois. I'm currently a second-year student at Concordia Seminary St. Louis.
I am pursuing a master's in church music at Concordia University Chicago.
I want to say that I am very proud to tell all my friends here at the seminary that I'm from the Northern Illinois District, and it really means a lot to me that there are generous people like you out there.
We were members at Mount Olive Lutheran Church in Rockford, Illinois. We had a comfortable life, comfortable jobs, but then we felt this calling to ministry, and we didn't have the means to do it. And that's where you came in, with your financial support, with your material support, and with your prayers.
I became Lutheran in Chicago while at college, along with my wife. And so while there, we realized we wanted to serve in Christ Church as part of the Synod to get some more education, and I'm going to become a pastor. My wife is on her way to be a deaconess. We're heading out on vicarage and internship this summer, and so we decided it would be a good time to drop a line and say thank you.
I want to thank you for your continued financial support and generosity throughout my college career.
Thank you for all that you've done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you very much for all that you have done.
It is my prayer that you would continue to give to your seminarians and church workers
and help us to continue to preach the gospel throughout the United States and throughout the world.
I don't know about you, but I get really excited when I hear thank you stories like from these individuals and others. You and I get to be a part of supporting them in their work, and I got to tell you personally that this is near and dear to my heart, because I was one of those students both in college and seminary that needed that financial support and made it through college and seminary without huge indebtedness because my district and individuals helped me and supported me. Thank you. Thank you for your financial support. Thank you for your prayer support. We are proud of you in the Lord. We are proud of these men and women, and we know the harvest is plentiful. The workers are few, and Jesus says, ask and we get to give. So thank you. Thanks for being partners in the gospel ministry, and I'm glad to be doing what you're doing, supporting these folks and others. Good work.